Ian Kishenibarra is a little bit like Turner in his time, one of the most respected and leading British artists. And what he's doing with Nelson Ship in a Bottle is using the ship Victory as a symbol for the figure of Vice Admiral Lord Nelson, the fallen hero. There's only one distinction with the original ship. The sails are bearing Yinka's signature African fabric, or Dutch wax. So you have a merging of trade, colonial empire, British supremacy over the seas. Within one piece, you have that kind of introduction to the museum's collection. It is in a very prominent place outside the museum. It is seen by 2 million visitors a year. It's become one of the most iconic objects in London, I think, one of the most photographed objects in London. It's really become the symbol of the museum. Its souvenir-like nature clearly makes our visitors smile, but it's also introducing the difficult, sometimes contested histories that the museum tells.